Hey, on our phone, David Wells. David.
Hey, Dave.
Hey, yeah.
First of all, congratulations.
Thank you.
You don't know how cool it was. Like, I'm sitting at home, right?
Right.
And first of all, it was like, well, you were just on the show Friday.
Uh-huh.
And then Gary calls me, goes, you watching the game? I go, yeah, I was watching Chicago. He goes, turn to channel, Madison Square Garden or whatever the hell it was, the channel.
MSG. So,
yeah, MSG. He says, David Wells is pitching the perfect game. I go, what? Turn it on, man. I'm watching the man. And I'm all nervous because I know David. It was the best drama I've ever seen in baseball.
Good vibes, man. Good vibes.
Good vibes. So, this is unbelievable. I mean, you are the talk of New York because I was walking around yesterday.
I say he's the king of New York.
Yeah, you are.
It's just hysterical.
What are they doing? They're giving you the keys to the city?
Yeah, it's not a good idea.
I was so nervous for that guy in right field, man, when
that last ball.
Uh-huh. Oh, man, wouldn't you hate to have dropped that?
That would have been a nightmare.
That would have been.
Man. You know, he's a good outfielder. That's what he gets paid for, to catch him.
You're damn right.
Yeah, and he didn't lose it that day.
Hey, let me tell you something, man. I am really happy for you.
I appreciate it.
I just think it's an amazing accomplishment for an athlete to do something like that. David Wells, everybody, just pitched a perfect game, man.
All right, thank you, Howard.
Congratulations.
All right, Robin.
Bye-bye.
Take care,
bye.
David.
All right, bye.
Hey, David Wells just came by. With his girlfriend, Nina. He's on his way to another appearance. I guess he did Regis and Kathy Lee.
Uh-huh.
Dying to see him. Look at him, man. I was watching him on TV pitch that perfect game. Hey, all decked up. Look at that, man. Hey, guys. Come on in. Come here. Hey, look what I'm playing for you, man. Check it out. Put on your headphones. Look at that, man. One day I'm going to do something great, and I'm going to pitch a perfect game or something.
You are perfect, man. You didn't know that?
Man, you're on a roll.
I'm enjoying it while I can, you know.
It is fun.
It is.
It is fun, man. Although
it's exciting, and I've never expected anything of this to happen.
Oh, you're not getting a little crazy, though. Yesterday you told me these things were happening a little too fast.
They are. That's why I say it. I mean, it's overwhelming, but, you know.
How do you enjoy it?
You know, not in a bad way, but it sucks to be me right now because I'm neglecting all my friends. I got a bunch of calls. I haven't called anybody.
Yeah, but come on. They understand.
You know what?
Yeah,
this
but
morning.
Still, I mean,
and you know what they're all going to say?
That's not the way I am.
And they're all going to say, "Hey, man, you're a scumbag. You made it. Now you're not calling me, and this and that, and the other thing. It might be rough."
You
but
never
you know.
Know.
What else is very funny? This morning, you know, I had your number, and Gary tried to call, and he said your voicemail was full.
Yes, I haven't checked it. I'm sorry.
This is too exciting, man. I don't know what to do. They can pitch a perfect game. Then what do you do? You know, when I wrote my books, and like 25,000 people would show up to the book signing, people would say, "Well, how do you feel? How do you feel?" And I'd say, "I really don't feel any different." You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
I don't feel...
You do for a couple days, and then...
Are you able to enjoy this?
I am now, yeah.
Really?
I got some good sleep to think about what went on and what I've been doing.
Just do you
put
feel happy?
In perspective.
Do you feel happy inside?
Very happy.
You do?
Yeah. It's like a dream come true.
Wow.
It's something that...
Well, that's something that can never be taken away. It's not just a one-season thing. That's forever.
Right.
Yeah, it's a history book. Do you think this guarantees you a place in...
the Hall of Fame?
The Hall of Fame?
No, just a hat.
Really?
What I donated. Yeah, I gave him my hat.
What are you thinking about Saturday's game? You think you're going to do another perfect game?
No.
No way.
No, that's
I think you might do it.
Over. That's.
What if you started throwing perfect games like every time?
Then we're getting into Twilight.
Yeah, wouldn't that be weird?
And you know what? I'm going into hiding.
You couldn't take much more of this.
I'll do one more and quit.
Yeah, it's enough.
Yeah.
Has anybody ever thrown back? Someone threw back-to-back
Johnny
no hitters.
Johnny Vandermeer.
Yeah.
Not perfect games.
Back-to-back perfect games.
Really? Oh, you got to do that.
Wow.
And then you got to beat his record. You got to throw three perfect. look at all the pressure. You know, freaking out. I might have to be in the dugout with you Saturday.
I might have to come. We'll just suit you up. Strap one on and go at it.
I'll go at it, man.
There you go.
I would like it. David Wells, everybody. He threw the perfect game. I love it. That was exciting. Nina, thank you.